Derek McKenna here for IrishBoxing.com with Tyrone McCullagh. Tyrone, that's three knockouts in a row. What did you make of your opponent tonight? Were you happy with your performance?
I was happy enough. He had never been stopped before, so I thought I was maybe on for a bit of a tougher test, but like you see, he went down with a body shot, and then a couple of seconds later, he went down again. I don't think he really was too keen after that.
Tell us about the body shot. It was a nice kind of left hook to the body.
It was a left hook. Jay's dad was actually telling me they were on it, but I don't think it would land too clean because it was coming out of a clinch, but it caught him and he went down. And I seen him once even when the ref was counting, so I knew he was hurt. I didn't want to rush on at the same time either.
And then the second one that put him down, that was more of a shot to the head, I think, an uppercut to the head?
Aye, well, and Jay Jr. was telling me, you know, we'd been working on just a short uppercut to the head in the gym the last couple of weeks, and I was landing them, so it was because he was stopping his head. Not landing, he went down then after.
Were you expecting the referee to wave it off there, or do you think it was a bit too soon?
Well, you could say it was a bit too soon, but he wasn't, he didn't really know anyway, I don't think.
Your first fight on home soil as a professional, what did you make of the crowd out there? There's a big crowd out there.
I loved it. The atmosphere is unreal, and just, you know, I'm delighted with everyone that came down. It was fantastic.
And what's next for you in the pipeline?
There's something in the pipeline, but
can't say.
I can mention it just but I'll be out soon enough, I think.
Okay, fair enough, Sharon. Make sure you let us know what it is, and congratulations on the win tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Cheers.
Bro.